Okay, welcome to the final day of week 9 on the hunt, day 3, where we've just got 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 races coming from you, to you, but we're all over the place. We're at Chepstow, we're at Lingfield, we're at Fontwell, we're over at Ludlow, then Wetherby, and I think we finish up in Scotland in Edinburgh for the Musselburgh. So the first race of the day will be over at Chepstow, where Martin's going to call home the Rifles Handicap Chase, where just 6 go to post there. And Doug Warren's got 2 in there, Worthy Deep and Japanese Gin. And Loud Prince of Darren Howells comes out for its first ever race. The only previous winner I can see there in the past 2 to 3 weeks is Arnoux for James Follis. So I think could win that one. Then we're over to Lingfield and I'll be calling home the Surrey National, which is a 3-mile-4 handicap chase. Nice big field. Anything could win it. I'm trying to see if there's really any form in there. Mighty Dev for Alex Cherry's come into a bit of form, a second and a third the last couple of races. Plenty that have pulled up. War Pointer for Alex Cherry, 1-2 back. So realistically, I wouldn't like to put my money on anything in that one. There might be some nice each way chances. Then we're over to Fontwell, where Martin will be in the comms box for the National Spirit Hurdle, race 27 over 2-mile-4s. It's a Group 2. Some nice horses in there. Doug's Plastic Paradise, who hasn't hit form at all this year, won a couple last year. The Right Stuff for Josh Aroney on its 4th start. Miss Scotland for Paul Rhodes. Martin Liebman's If You Want Blood has come 2nd in its last 2 outings. And Business Lady for Alex Cherry, who won last time out. So good luck in that one. Then we're off to Ludlow, where I then jump back into the box, where I've got the Forborough Gold Challenge Handicap Chase over 3 miles. A nice big field there, plenty of trainers, got a couple in there. I'd suppose looking at the field, you'd really be looking at the Aristocrat for Kevin Meenham. It's a 110 rated chaser, but it's a 144 rated hurdler, so he'll probably stand a good chance. Although right down the bottom, his sister winning of Doug Warren, winner last time out. Let's see if Doug can get a double up on that one. Then we move over to the Moors Millions. We've got the Stayers, the Leg 11 over 3-mile-5 here at Ludlow. Again, pretty much a field that would have gone up against each other more than once, I'm sure. And that will be followed by the Moors Millions Stayers Leg 12, which is over 4-mile-4 furlongs. Probably the longest race we've had so far this season. And these horses will be looking to, I guess, some of the national hopefuls here. Joshua's just praying for a finish with his horse Pray for a Miracle, who's been out 3 times. It's fallen, it's unseated, and it's fallen. Macarena of Pools has pulled up, unseated in the last 2. Zella de Menyana of Darren Thompson has pulled up and unseated his rider. Trying to find a horse that's got any form at all. And the ones that do have and haven't fallen over lately are Let Your Mind of Martin Leadham, Oliver Grace of Darren Howells, Elfberg of James Follis, Ekier of Alex Cherry. It's a pretty open race, that, and I imagine if you all stay on your feet and get round, conditions are not too bad, good to soft. Then we've just got 3 races to finish the day up at Wetherby. We've got the Toy Town Novices G2 Chase. It's just the 1 race from Wetherby, I do apologise, where 9 go to post. We've got some good horses in there. Era Love of Molly at Surfer, Rambling Rhapsody of John Morgan, Hotport of Paul Rhodes, Battle at the Hot Gates of Joshua Sutherland, and Pulling Your Leg for Graham Clutterbuck, my favourite com. So good luck in that one. And then we're going to finish in Musselburgh, up in Edinburgh. Although in Edinburgh, they talk rather posh. And we're going to have the Scottish Champion Handicap Chase over 2 miles. It's heavy conditions. And again, there's a fairly varied field there. The Mighty Stu Gray comes in it off 126. Hurdle winner last week. I'm pretty sure it's going to go to the Champion Hurdle next week at Cheltenham, if the trainer has listened to the owner. And then you've got a few in there. Russian Foxback for Martin, Quick Gold for Darren Howells, Hollywood U for Derek Hinton. Stu Gray's got a cobble down the bottom. Jay Burnham, Famous Poet. Then the final race of the day, which is race 33, is the Scottish County Handicap Hurdle. It's a 2-mile. Nice field there. Again, you can have a couple in there. Stu Gray's got a couple. Molliot's Surf has just got the one Albert's Eyes. Made in Archham for Martin Leland, looking to get in the winner's enclosure. Loud Dans of Darren Howe, a winner last time out. So anything could win that as well. So good luck, everybody. And the theme music this week was, obviously the clue was Sunday, because it was Ski Sunday. Okay, see you next week.